been hard work and we're all so tired. And coming back here, I spent some time living here in Vancouver, and coming back here and seeing you guys and being able to be here today. Like that, when you feel like you've been going and going and going, but you still gotta keep going.